Hole number 6 is a 350-yard par 4. If you can hit a long drive with a slight draw, grip it and rip it. You might make it to the putting service, or at worst, have a short wedge to the green. If the pin is on the right-hand side, it'll be difficult to get your approach shot close.